the audit service inside a report we name Audit of the Management of the Ebola Funds, May to October 2014, say, from 2010 to 2012, they don't make but 76 recommendation them to the Ministry of Health and Sanitation, but say na 26 the Ministry of Health able for implement, when about 34%. But already Auditor General say, nobody not been imagine the Ebola sick in the country, but he say, the Ebola sick can show the health sector in plenty challenge them. The Auditor General, inside the audit of the management of the Ebola funds report, say from where the Ebola sick come na the country, till October 2014, the government na saloon been give out 84 billion loans for different things them, like personal protective equipment, consumables and incentive, hazard pay and plenty other things them. The audit service continues say, then be noticed inside their work say, the financial management system in the country gets big problem. We make them say the country, the lost couple, and self affect the service with the health sector for the give. The Auditor General say, the Ebola emergency response being give 14 billion loans where they not been show documents but how they spend this couple. The audit report, we watch how the Ebola couple go say, the member of parliament for constituency 93, being get Ebola couple, for go do Ebola sensitization, but always if you don't get Ebola constituency facilitation fund and parliament. This report continues say, any contractor already get contracts for pay 5% to National Revenue Authority as tax, but say 526 million loans, where for they as tax to NRE, be missing. The audit service report, we look how people spend the Ebola couple. Same way so say, even though the Ebola response center, they pay the police and the army, the audit service cannot say the name kidding at the hospital list as we command them. We should say, then they get two couple. This report, same way so say, the well-body ministry, not been the follow the procurement law them. But already and say people go argue say, na emergency situation, the procurement law get the way out in the work by emergency. The contract then they say not been get non-guidelines and non-principle. We make the contract, they make government, they pay more copper. For example, the 20 ambulance then, where the Ministry of Health and Sanitation been go buy, but $1 million, the contract's not been clear because inspection, transport, delivery, and other things they wait and say for day, no day. We make government been get for pay over $60,000 again and 39 million loans per thing them with the contract for the handle. Inside area of contract again, contract to worth over 1 billion loans for get it to quarantine host them. Then get to people where they not follow the procurement emergency law. The Ministry of Health and Sanitation fail for get any document for contract we worth 17 billion loans. Where the 12.7 billion loans, then say they buy motor car and ambulance them. And the 2.7 billion loans, now for construct the Putloko treatment center, then say non-documents not been there for show. Also, Boku institution then, we been give them support for the Ebola feds. The Saloon Commercial Bank, not be old check, we cost but 1.6 billion loans. Ministry of Defense, not able for give fuel receipt and financial returns for 900 million loans, where then get for deploy army mandem for the fight against Ebola in Western area. The Saloon police self not be able to give the same documentation for 900 million loans again. Same to the Office of National Security for over 97 million loans. The National Youth Commission, the report say, not able to give proper document for circa 300 million loans youth Ebola project. Victor Lansana Kouma, now he named them pay 100 million loans before in organization health alert, and till now, in not bring request letter, budget not day, and expenditure returns and save the report not day till now. Health networks alone not able to provide accurate information, but how they spend 179 million loans. Civil Society Health for All Coalition Executive Director Charles Mambu been get over 360 million loans, winner in name. The Ministry of Health and Sanitation been paid this couple instead of an organization, Health for All Coalition. Radio Democracy will bring to you more inside the audit of management of the Ebola funds report, which show how people spend the Ebola couple for Society for Radio Democracy. Michael Sambola.